Jah will be waiting there. We are shout, Jah will be waiting there. In this world of calamity, dirty looks and grudges and jealousy, and police where you abuse them authority. Me the clowns when I know about variety. The youngest veteran I go murder them slow. Ragamuffin sent to call me from the bush bungalow. When I watch it make a clear road, my voice now figure out. Emerge from the darkness with me big blood to glow. Me hammer them a slam and spectator get low. Some boy could have big like Bam Bam Bigelow. Bust off trigger finger, trigger end and trigger toe. A two gun me have me bust them in a stereo. Cause I got to keep on walking on the road to Zion. It burning on the road to Zion, man. Clean and pure meditation without a doubt. Don't make them take you like who them.
Yo, this is Eric Mazlum Paka with Zion Studios, and I'm here to introduce you to a grand opening of Zion Studios. And that's right, we are here located at the basement of the event center. And this was the stage I took when I was 16 for my first fundraiser. So it's kind of suiting that Zion Studios happens to be in the basement. So let me take you to our time machine, as I like to call it, as we go from 2011, September, all the way down to ground zero, the beginning of the music revolution, as I like to call it. Zion Studios attempts to host the next world festival in Africa at the end of the Mayan calendar and celebrate our origins. So let me bring you into where this all begins. And that's right, as we take this freight elevator all the way down, I'll see you downstairs. Peace. I'm pretty sure this freight elevator was made somewhere between 1878 and 1909, or sometime between that, a very long time ago. But we're gonna keep going down, and I told you this was a time machine. And once again, ground zero for music revolution, and Zion Studios attempts to host Woodstock in Africa. And also, as we try to hunt down Toyota, and Toyota, I know you want to get involved in this. So let us take a tour of Zion Studios. So welcome to the first part, and I know there's a lot of junk, but I like to call it potential. And we're going to get rid of all of this weekend, and hopefully soon enough, you will see Zion's office as we organize this festival. And let me take you around the corner. Your history is too complex and rigid for some Western critics. Oh, I showed you the first part, the office. And eventually, after we get rid of all of this wonderful antique wood and such, and sombreros and paint and all the crazy stuff that's been accumulating over the years. Eventually, this is all gallery section and friends section as people come and support, and I'll take you around the corner to my favorite part of Zion Studios. Buddha! So after that, we come where we have some classical theater seating and some more junk that we're gonna get rid of this weekend, and I'm so happy. And my favorite part of Zion Studios is the creative part. So this is where I spend all my time, a little too much time for some people, but enough time. So let me take you to this part right now where all the creativity happens, and hopefully one day we can have a collaboration of all these different artists. So let me take you through some of our apparel for Zion Studios, and make sure to keep an eye out for fall. We got some wonderful stuff coming out, apparel with a purpose. Support this music revolution as we go to Africa. So I'll take you around the corner with my wonderful mannequin friends. Show you where it all begins with all these wonderful paintings. as we hunt down musicians, as we unite the world, as we gather everyone to the origins of where it all began, Mother Africa. And I'll take you to one of my favorite parts. You might laugh, but this is actually my bed. I know it might not seem like much to a lot of people, but trust me, when you get to wake up and look at this wonderful wall and know that the world will be united as we gather in Africa and we dance. One love from Sion Studios, Eric Muslim Paka. We got the Vancouver Island Run coming up September 28th, and it's going to be finishing October 8th on a Saturday upstairs. Very convenient, so watch out for the run. Watch me as I attempt to run 600 kilometers in a period of 10 days to raise money and hopefully get some support, some backing, and Toyota Sion, I know you guys would love this. Once again, much love, thanks for checking in with Sion Studios, and watch us as we host the next World Festival in Africa. One love, peace!